How's it? I'm Justin, guitars and vocals for Chromium.
How's it? Jared, vocals and guitar.
Sean, bass and vocals for Chromium.
Almost forgot it.
We are backstage Studio One.
I'm Justin, I came from PE. I've been in the band for about
4 months
now.
Are you already famous?
Yes. It's overnight success.
Yeah, whatever. we pretty much started the band back in PE 5 years ago, and we had a few lineup changes and stuff, but we're good to go. 2010, here we are in Joburg.
You took the words out of my mouth. I'm Joburg, born and bred. I jumped into their bandwagon. Excuse the pun.
If you want to do what we do, high gain. Anything high gain goes, Mesa Boogie. I wouldn't suggest Marshall, EMG pickups. Yeah, that's it. And practice.
I would definitely suggest for anything a bit heavier, but you need to get the clarity out of it, use some get up.
Yeah.
Amplification all the way, man. EMGs, as you said, can't use.
I'm a big Jackson fan myself, even though we've been pushing for an endorsement, but we still need to hear back from eventually one day.
That'll never come up.
Jackson is awesome, bass, guitars, everything.
I forgot to mention, we're actually endorsed by UsenGet in Germany, so they send out stuff on our newsletter and stuff. And if you want to get an endorsement from anyone, such as that kind of thing, just ask. That's all we did when we came back and they said.
The thing is also, like, when you're at a show, when you're playing a gig or wherever, if you see someone that is important in the music industry or even a music shop owner or something, you must go up to them, speak to them and build a relationship. And it's PR.
Shove your music down their throat. It's the only way. It's the only way.
Practice. We never practice, do we?
Practice all the time.
Stage presence is important. It's no point being super good and then just standing there.
Move around.
Yeah, rather makes lots of mistakes and look good. Yeah, upcoming shows. What? Headbangers Bash.
Headbangers.
It's on Youth Day, on the 16th of June.
Doing the official Korn launch as well, which is 17th July. 15th, yeah. I think 17th.
We're doing a Korn cover song that I think we've decided on.
Which one?
But it's a surprise.
We think we've decided.
Yeah.
Oppy Copy,
6-8 August.
Yeah.
It's gonna be wonderful. It's our first Oppy
Copy. They finally went, okay, you guys can come.
Yeah.
And then Europe next year as well, which should be, June, July, somewhere there, somewhere around festival time.
We want to thank Duncan at Turning Tricks Entertainment, our manager. We want to thank all our fans for sticking with us, especially when we came back from UK. That homecoming gig was epic.
We've got lots coming your way, man. New music videos and all that stuff coming.
Also, Music Connection, thanks for everything, man. All the strings, all the plectrums. Guitar next. We are Chromium, backstage Studio One.